Brad Mayo, Tom Sparks Auto, DeKalb, Illinois. Hey, got a nice one for you today. Got a 2010 Chrysler Town & Country Touring Edition. Dark blue in color, nice alloy wheels. You got privacy glass, luggage rack up on top, power outlet vents back here so those windows will vent out. Rear windshield wiper. You got remote access into the back, so you got power tailgate, you got power doors. Both sides, and you got remote start and keyless entry into the car. Very nice. Check this out. Plenty of room back here to put stuff. Nice clean floor mats. The button to close it. Those seats will fold down right into there. That's the stow and go. Same with those two middle seats. They'll do the same. There's a place in the middle there for them to go. Very clean unit. No apparent damage around this car. Clean car history, so no accidents, one owner. Look at this nice gray cloth interior. Plenty of room in the back seat. Cup holders everywhere on this vehicle. Quad seating, you got rear air conditioning, power windows, door locks for the passenger, nice wood trim, AM, FM, CD, satellite radio. You can plug your iPod or your MP3 player in there if you want to. Analog clock, you got dual climate control and rear climate control right there. Plug-ins everywhere on this vehicle, nice big cup holder, center arm box, cruise control on the steering wheel, power windows, door locks and mirrors, auto headlights, fog lamps, you got power pedals on this vehicle, power driver's seat, nice big analog gauges, more buttons for the doors, home link, nice vehicle. What's it missing? You know what it's missing. You need to get down here and buy this one. Please ask for Brad. I do a lot of work putting these on the internet for you. I'd appreciate if you ask for me, and if not, that's okay too. Just come on down and buy the car. It's a nice place to do business. It's a nice car, and I think you'll like it. Check out our reviews on Google, cars.com, Yahoo. We got some great reviews. That'll tell the story of whether you want to buy a car here or not. Have a great night. Thanks for watching.